Have you ever met a girl that you tried to date, but a year to make love she wanted you to wait? Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the US nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short miniskirt. I just got on stage dripping pouring with sweat. I was walking through the crowd and guess who I met? I whispered in her ear, come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions and see if you're 100 proof. I asked her name, she said blah blah blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big bra. I took a couple of flicks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like this? So she said I was very amused. I started throwing bass, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I sprung the question, she acted kinda strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend. She said, no I don't, I only have a friend. Come on, I ain't even going for it. This is what I'm gonna sing.
You got what I need, but you say he's just a friend, and you say he's just a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need, but you say he's just a friend, but you say he's just a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need, but you say he's just a friend, but you say he's just a friend.
So I took blah blah's word for it at this time. I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I have friends, and that's a fact. Like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. Forget about that, let's go into the story about a girl named blah 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 that adored me. So we started talking, getting familiar, spent a lot of time so we could build a relationship or some understanding. How it's gonna be in the future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet, I had no idea I was in for a treat. After this was established, everything was cool. The tour was over and she went back to school. I called every day to see how she was doing. Every time that I called her, it seemed something was brewing. I called her room, a guy picked up, and then I called again. I said, yo, who is that? Oh, he's just a friend. Don't give me that. Don't even give me that. Yo, bust this.
You got what I need, but you say he's just a friend, and you say he's just a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need, but you say he's just a friend, but you say he's just a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need, but you say he's just a friend, but you say he's just a friend.
So I came to her college on a surprise visit to see my girl that was so exquisite. It was a school day, I knew she was there. The first semester of the school year, I went to the gate to ask where was her dorm. This guy made me fill out a visitor's form. He told me where it was, and I was on my way to see my baby doll, I was happy to say. I arrived in front of the dormitory. Yo, could you tell me where is door 3? They showed me where it was, and for the moment I didn't know I was in for such an event. So I came to her room and opened the door. Oh snap! Guess what I saw? A fella done kissing my girl on the mouth. I was so in shock, my heart went down south. So please listen to the message that I send. Don't ever talk to a girl who says she just has a friend. Has a friend. Has a friend.